Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about
how students
reach to their schools at different places.
We will learn about.
We all know that we live in India,
and
in India we have different landforms,
modes of transportation which we
in
use.
Some parts of India we have hills.
The place.
In
the
some part of India we have plains. And in some part of India, we have high mountains with lots of rain. So, how students go to school, how students reach to their school in these places, we will learn in today's PPT. Bamboo Bridge. In Assam, or you can say in all the northeast states like Assam, Meghalaya, they receive maximum rainfall in India. So students in Assam walk on bamboo bridges to reach school. It is difficult for them to walk on these bridges. You can see in the picture that these bridges are made up of bamboos and rope. Bamboos are tied with the help of rope, and students hold their books in one hand and with the help of other hand and the rope they cross the water body, or you can say the collected water, the stagnated water, to reach their school. Trolley. Here in this picture you can see that an iron rope is tied on both the ends of the river, and a wooden trolley, a open trolley, is there, and 5 to 6 people can sit in this, 4 to 5 people, or you can say maximum 6 people can sit in this trolley. And this trolley is used to cross wide rivers in mountaineer areas like Ladakh. You can see in this India's map that in northern areas, in Jammu and Kashmir, in Himachal, we use these kind of trolleys to cross the river. Students reach their school by crossing the river in this way. Vallam. Vallam is a small wooden boat used in Kerala. You can see in this map that Kerala is covered with water one side, with Arabian Sea. So Kerala is a coastal state in India, and students reach to their schools by using these small wooden boats. Camel cart. As you all know, student, that camel is known as ship of the desert. It can easily walk on hot sand because it has padded paws. So camel cart is used by the students to reach their school. Camel cart is used in desert area for transportation of goods and people. So in India we use camel cart in desert area and in villages of Rajasthan, because most of the desert part in India is in Rajasthan. Now in this picture you can see a jugad. You can see that these are not any special type of vehicle, but these are a combination of vehicles. Combination of a motorcycle with wooden planks on its back, or combination of a tractor engine with the cart made up of wooden planks to carry goods and students. So at some places in Gujarat, students go to school by jugad. Bullock cart. Bullock carts run smoothly in plain areas. So they are used in villages and plains. Plains means where the land is even, where the landform is even, they are smooth. So students go to school by bullock carts, and some bullock carts you can say they have roof. They cover the bullock cart with roofs so that students reach to school without any hassle. Now most of the students in our school come by bus. They reach their school by bus because in cities there are good facilities of transportation. Students use buses because they are the convenient way for students to reach school. So in cities like in Arbhuj, in our school, maximum students uses bus. Okay, now in northern area, or you can say high mountains, northern cold region where we have snowfall in winters, we use sledges to move from one place to another place in these hill areas. When the snow is soft, or you can say when the snow is soft, our feet sink into that snow. It is soft, but when it gets hard, it is smooth surface. We can get slip on this. So these sledges, they easily move on this hardened and smoothened snow. Dangerous rocky mountains. In many states like Uttarakhand, most of the region is covered with rocky mountains. It is difficult to walk on these mountains. Students, we have to be careful while climbing these mountains and when we go down from the mountains.